The details of everything is incredible, isn't it?
Yeah, yeah.
Well, if you've got money, you've got to show them. Nobody sees you in the room and they want to show.
Very true.
I don't see mine either.
Oh, no.
They'll get the shops to. The shops do. Never in there, though, we know.
One bedroom, which is in the, these two rooms are now bathrooms, but they would be dressing rooms to two bedrooms. But this is 1800s. This is Chinese hand painting. But when you get to the next three rooms, the wallpaper's been on since 1771, and it's Chinese hand painting. But it would have been blocked, like an off-white background, and then the birds and the flowers, really bright colours.
How on earth this has lasted?
Yeah.
Like this.
Yeah.
Think they're to be in queue, did they?
Well, they think it's a being queue.
No.
No. Well, I don't know about this paper, but the other paper, Thomas Chippendale bought that from the East India Company, and his staff actually came and put it on the walls, but it's not stuck on the walls. It's on that. It's on the wall.
Possibly, yeah.
You're
possibly right. This room is the, there's three in this house that have never altered, and this is one of them. Sorry? No, you haven't. Leave it alone. It's there to show people. Go away. You're not the only one to say that. And there is said, no, you drop it. No, no, I didn't.
Put the sky box on.
Oh, what? I mean, some of it is so.
It was just Chinese style.
It's horrendous. What? I can't get it.
You put it in context somewhere. It only looks like that because it's here. You put that in somewhere in the Far East. It doesn't look out of place.
Yeah, yeah.
I nearly hear them. Oh, snooker table. Which is that? People they don't realise the significance of this size.
Yeah, it's beautiful.
Hello.
It became a library when it stopped being used as a bedroom.
Sorry? Very hardly for a billiard table.
It's a good question, that, because this is a billiard table in this day and age, we're all generally conscious. This was for ladies. Because of their all the poetry to be up there.
Thank you.